Hello, this is Ocean Drop Pearl, reporting to you from Ocean Drop Beach, South Carolina. Well, I guess you realize you can see my eyes. Do you think I look different? They're brown. The good thing about it is I can see you too. I couldn't see much of anything there for a while. There were little white streaks over everything. Mama grabbed me, and she grabbed the scissors, and I knew what was coming in. She held my nose and clipped my hair. As you can see, there's still one hair sticking up over there on the left-hand side. But don't tell Mama. I don't want to go through that again. I don't mind it too much, but it's really not one of my favorite things to go through. Getting my hair around my eyes trimmed. Can you imagine having to have that done? Oh, today, after church, Mom and Daddy decided that they wouldn't eat lunch, that they'd eat an early dinner and go up to Calabash. So they left me about 3 o'clock, went up to Calabash, had some fish and shrimp, and Mom brought home some surprises for me. I'd never had anything called a hush puppy, so she took me out on the patio and showed it to me. I kind of looked at it. Didn't know what that thing was, and why were they calling it a hush puppy? Was I not going to be able to talk anymore? What was the problem here? Why was it a hush puppy? I don't know. Anyway, she broke it in two, and she handed it to me. I didn't know about that. But I took it in my mouth. Felt funny, so I dropped it on the patio. I noticed she had another half there, so I took it out of her hand, too. Still felt funny, so I dropped it on the patio, too. Well, I noticed there was a napkin in her other hand, and I kind of wondered what was in it. Guess what? Another one of those hush puppy things, except this one wasn't broken in two. That one looked better to me, so I took it. I walked over in the grass and laid down and ate it. That egg thing was good. Where have they been all my life? And why are they calling them hush puppies? I still can't get that. Anyway, after I finished that one off, I came back to the patio and I ate the two halves that were laying there on the patio floor. I decided I must like these things. I'm ready for them to go back. Get me some more. New thing in my life. Hush puppies. Well, something bad happened yesterday. Aunt Bev that walks with us, she called Mama, and she told Mama that ants had bitten her toe. Her toe! She even sent us a picture. It was ugly. Her toe was swelled up. You would not believe how big that toe was. It was huge. I sure wouldn't want my toes looking like that. Anyway, it had a real yucky-looking thing going across the side of her toe, too. And even her foot was swelled up. She couldn't get her shoes on. She said she'd just been walking out on the concrete there at the house barefoot. And all of a sudden, these ants attacked her and bit her. Fire ants. Oh, me. Fire ants. They are not fun. Anyway, she couldn't walk last night because she couldn't get her shoe on. And today, she still can't walk. And it's her birthday. Isn't that a shame? But her toe is great, great big on her birthday, so she can't walk with me again tonight. I sure do hate it for her. I guess she'll watch where she puts those feet from now on, won't she? I hope so. Don't want her walking around with toes like that. She had nice polish, but her toe looked awful. Well, that's pretty much my day. Pretty much nothing's happened. Mom and Daddy went to church. Then they went out to eat. And now they're home. And every time we go outside, it starts raining again. Not big rain. Just rain enough to get the dog wet. And we come back in. And we fool around in the house a little bit. So that's our life. Just trying to get through the rain. I hope y'all are having a good day. Maybe you're enjoying the rain. Bet you're not, though. Can't get outside and do anything. Mama wants to go play in her flowers, but every time she goes outside and comes back in, she gets cold. So she's just going to stay inside, I guess. I guess I'll stay inside and guard her. She needs guarding. Anyway, hope you did have a good day. Hope you're staying well, wearing your mask, social distancing, and washing your hands. You know, it's easy to get slack about these things and not do it like you should. You kind of forget how important it is sometimes. But don't forget, it is important. You need to do it. Especially washing your hands and wearing your mask. Well, I guess social distancing is pretty important too. Anyway, hang in there, guys. We're going to get through this. I promise. This is Ocean Drop Pearl signing off for tonight. Stay well. I love you.